Morgunov now. Second attempt for him at 586, the 21-year-old relative newcomer to this rarefied atmosphere of the pole vault world. Oh, no. Well, isn't it funny how the mind can play tricks on you? He boomed over 570, was it, first time? Probably cleared it by about, well, it certainly looked like a couple of feet. Cleared 580, second time of asking. But 586, not possible just yet.
No wonder he's doing some knitting with the pole.
Is that what it's called?
Well, that could have been a lot worse.